ngiyanibingelela bazalwane ekuseni egameni likaJesu. Angithunyiwe bazalwane abazalwane, kodwa ngiyagcizeleleka bengithi ngiyazi nami ngiyayikho. Ngiyabona kusho ukuthi maqala iviki mangaphosisi bese-ke ngibona nje uhlangene abantu besimame abazalwane ngokolimi lwasembonweni. Kodwa ukuthi mase kusukwa la kuyolungiselwa ukugeza la bekuhlangenwe khona, bese-ke mase kuphunyiwe emnyango, hawu laba bantu kade ngihamba nabo abazalwane abaningi bahambe hambile sebegqoke iy'dwaba, sebeseyidwabeni nje sikhaleni, abakafiki la kuyogezwa khona. Uma bephuma nje ngathi ngibona i-outfit yabo ukuthi idwaba, idwaba ke linkedi zesiZulu lezi, hhayi leza la igoli lesi zangempela. Hawu amaZulu futhi-ke bavele bahube iy'ngoma zesiZulu. Amaqembu-ke la abazalwane kusho ukuthi abantu engibalandela ilabo engibalandelayo, omama nje abaningi ney'ntombi zabo labe ngibalandelayo, kodwa bakhona abanye asebehambile, nokho-ke angibaboni-ke ukuthi banjani bona. Hey, le ngoma ingeni-ke nje. Hhayi, ngihambe ngididekile ngathi ngibiza umntanami lona Sipho ngithi hhayi asihambe siyobeka amanzi. Ngisazibuza ukuthi kanti kukuplana kwahayo iy'ngoma zesiZulu, indaba bebhincile labo abantu. Kwaba-ke ngiyaphaphama bazalwane. Ngakhathazeka bazalwane emoyeni wami. Kwangikhathaza. So-ke bazalwane, angazi ngithanda ukuphinde ngiyifunde le ndaba ku-Isaiah uchapter 1 uverse 1 u-53 verse 1. Kukhona ngicela ngizozama ke maswatini ngangihleki. Ithi ngibani lo wakholwa ngombiko wethu, noma umkhono waSimakade wembulelwe wabani, wembulwa kubani? Ngithi ngicela uqala phansi. Ngobani lo wakholwa ngombiko wethu, wona umkhono waSimakade wembulwa kubani, noma wembulwa kubani? NgesiZulu lithi ngubani owakholwa ngesikuzwileyo ingalo kaSimakade yambulelwa bani na? Bengifisa ukuthi ngiyazi ukuthi sifunde amaBhayibheli ngokolimi lwethu, kodwa i-translation kwesinye isikhathi yalahleka, depending ukuthi ulimi lwa-translate-wa kanjani. Kuba sengathi ubani wakholwa yini ngubani ngesikuzwile, kodwa ama-translation amaningi akhuluma nge-message, akhuluma nge-report. Amen bazalwane, not just ukuzwa nje, hhayi ukuthi he heard, kodwa kukhulunywa nge-content. Angazi bazalwane ngizama ukuchaza, akukhulunywa ngokuthi ubani, njengokuthi njengamanje uma ngingakhala ingane phandle, noma uma ngakhuluma abantu kakhulu phandle, noma bengacula, noma singezwa ukuthi bakhona abantu abaculayo, noma singangezwa ukuthi bacula bathini. Angithi bazalwane, kodwa singezwa ukuthi kunabantu abaculayo. Akushiwo lokho ukuthi ubani owakholwa ngesikuzwileyo. Kushiwo ukuthi sizwe futhi ukuthi bacula bathini. Into ebaluleke kakhulu lokhu ukuthi bathini abaculayo. Amen bazalwane. Into ebalulekile kule message, kule chapter uverse 1, i-message ukuthi ithini i-message. Amen bazalwane. Ubani owakholwa i-message. Ebese ithi ingalo kaSimakade noma ingalo kaNkulunkulu yembulelwa bani. So emoyeni wami ukuthi umuntu owakholwa esikuzwileyo noma yimessage, umuntu lo ingalo kaNkulunkulu eyemembulekele. Neza bazalwane, le nkulumo ungayizwa ngathi iyabuza ukuthi yembulelwa bani. Kahlahle uqonde ukuthi okholwe esikuzwile yimessage, umuntu ongalo yakhe ingalo kaNkulunkulu yambulelwe yena. Amen bazalwane. Uthi uma iqale ichaza-ke manje le message, understand bazalwane ukuthi akayi kuyichaza kubantu abangeke beze bayikholwe. Uyichaza kubantu siyambulekelwe vele ingalo kaNkulunkulu kubo. Amen bazalwane. So enhlizweni yami bazalwane angisusi futhi hayi ukuthi ngithi kuyashoda bazalwane abakwenzile kodwa enhlizweni yami kunokuthi bazalwane ey cishe sokuyinyanga yesithathu uNkulunkulu ekhuluma ngento eyodwa ngimangela izolo mase bazalwane umamthoko ekhuluma ngayo nomzala futhi uqhubeka khona lapho ukuthi angazi yazi singaze sithi nehlamba uNkulunkulu ngaze kulula mhlawumbe ukuthi singasho kanjalo mina ngizosho kanjalo ukuthi uNkulunkulu ngathi akakwazi mhlawumbe ene ukuzenzela izinto mhlawumbe ngizosho njalo ngathi ene udinga ukuthi ngaba noMaria nje ngathi akakwazi ukuthi vele athi ngoba isikhathi sami siyasifikile avele nje amlethe kodwa ngathi nje uyamdinga umuntu nje ozo yeka indlela yakhe ozo yeke yakhe indlela ayenzize athi uPaul mayikhuluma ngayo athi wo bazalwane ngathi uNkulunkulu ezulwini lakhe uyathanda ukugcwala ebandleni abemningi ahambe nangenyawo abantu bakaNkulunkulu bake bahlushela ukuthi kusinde umuntu oPetro baboshwa bebuza ukuthi benze ngagunyalini lokusinda komuntu loku baboshwa ngakusasa bahlebezelwa kwathiwa ningaphinde niliphathe leli gama niyaza bazalwane kwathiwa ningaphinde niliphathe leli gama bahamba belimele emoyeni bathi ena khona la athi uPetro khona ayike kukunike khethani ukuthi kuhle yini ukulalela nina noma ukulalela uNkulunkulu kodwa enhlizweni zabo babelimele lithi basuka baya kwabakubo mabesuka baya kwabakubo bakubo kuthiwa bafike bababikela udaba basebekhuleka kuNkulunkulu ophilayo loya uNkulunkulu owayethandazwa sisi mzala yilona okwathi kuthiwa besakhuleka kuthi uNkulunkulu wasemazulwini ababemthandaza ngoba uyathanda ukuhlala phakathi kwabantu lithi kwavele kwehla amandla kamoya ongcwele kwanyakaza indawo abathandaza kuyo hayi ukuthi kwezwakala ukuthi indawo inyakazile kodwa kwashaker ihholo abakulo lo uNkulunkulu uyakuthanda ukushaker namaholo lokho esingakwaziyo kodwa ufisa ngathi kungakhona umariyanyana ongayiyeke yakho indlela enhle yobuntombi yegugula esikhathi ongathi njengoPaul athi noma bekuyinzuzo kimi noma bekuyinzuzo ngaziwa ngakho kodwa ngakushayidifa ngenxa yobukhulu bokumazi nangenxa kokuphakama bazalwane enhlizweni yami kugcwele ukuthi Siphakeme sineindlela zethu sineindlela mina neyami nami sinama dreams amakhulu sinoNkulunkulu nakuba siyamdinga simdingela lama dreams lawa akayithi dream yami uNkulunkulu kuphelile abe phakathi kwami noNkulunkulu ake ayinyakazise imfiso yami lo Thixo uphelile yembulelwa bani lengalo kaSimakade yembulelwa bani ingalo kaSimakade bazalwane ukuthi siphakeme siphakeme yithi phambili yonke into ingathi uNkulunkulu uyaziqala bekuthi maganwa bekuthi makushadwa abantu besifazane bebethi mabezoshada banike iyalo kwaZulu ngangazi ngakini banike iyalo baze bakhishwe ngebhokisi kuphuma ibhokisi phambi kwabo kokuhupha ngikhuluma ngamaZulu ukuthi ke usefile la ekhaya ubaba omkhulu yombike ombiko kwabadala athi undodakazi uyaphuma usefile la ekhaya useyojoyina abakazwane achaza ukuthi sesihamba siyombeka khona
baqhubi ibhokisi phambili yeneze ngemuva mayefika lapha engakafiki bathabala ekhaya mani mfitsa mangifitsa magodi mntanami mawuke wafika kuthandi kuthakathwa athakatha mawuke wafika lapho yophakela nenjezondwayo mawuke wafika lapho yawuyokhonza nozondwayo izinhlanya zakhona amakhosi kuwe babekudela ukuba bakubo bahamba bayojoyina isibonga bangasazi bayohlala emazweni ngakithi kuthiwa iduka enhle igawulwe izweni kwakungasukwa kwamakhelwane kuye makhelwane kunqenyulwa amazwe kuhanjwa nawe uyolahlwa emzini wena othe uthanda ukuya khona dala kwakwenziwa njalo mayefika lapho ahlanganiswa namadlozi akhona kulethwa ibhokisi ingenwe ngalo kuthiwa useyo ayophuma ngalo uyophuma kulo muzi kushiwo usayogugudwa umamozi mamezala usayodelelwa amantombazane akhona angashadile kushiwo usayohlukumezeka kodwa igama elithi engqondweni yakhe ngafa kithi ngizela ngiyophuma ngebhokisi la ambamba umama womzulu akwazi afika yosibekela izinto zakulesibongo esisha yeye abantu besifazane banamandla abantu besifazane bathi mabefika bonke laba bahlela aqaleke angithi nyabazane nishadile nena aqala achaze antu wakho lo antu omkhulu wasekutheni baba omkhulu wasekutheni baba wasekutheni umama wasekutheni ababale bonke makoti ngiyakutshela uyofika kokugcina usakhumbula noyedwa kodwa ithi inhliziyo kamakoti ngizobazi ngoba sengifikile la ngizobazi ngoba ngizela ngakithi kwakuthi makukhetha umakoti makuhlola ukuthi umakoti uzokwazi ini ukumela usuku lwala ekhaya ngishindla izongeniswa kuyo kwakufaka utshani ukuze aqale ngo-3 o'clock into angayazi ngisho kubo avuke ngo-3 o'clock ayothithithana nezibe eyisendlini ayoshanela izibe eyisendlini ngiyazi ukuthi bazalwane into engikhuluma ngayo akusinto yamanje ngikhuluma ngento yakudala umuntu eyekikubo umuntu waku umuntu eligivaphile ayigivaphile impilo yakhe athi ngiyokwakha komunye umuzi ongesiyo nowakubo ahamba yokwakha eyohlupheka ingalo kaNkulunkulu yambulelwe bani yambulelwe ngathi uNkulunkulu akakwazi ukuzenzela abethanda abantu abanjalo abazoyibeka eyabo indlela bathi inkosi iphe yakho ngiyohamba nangayo athi mayihlabelela umhlabeleli athi ngiyokulandela msindisi wena owachitha igazi noma bonke bekudela mina ngiyokulandela ngoba ingalo yakho yambuliwe kimi angihambi njengohamba ebumnyameni athi noma siyahlushwa noma ngingadelelwa kodwa ngiyazi yadelelwa inkosi yami ukuze ngithengele insindiso nami lokho engikwenzayo angenzelise ngiyazi kuwe nkulunkulu khona abathengwayo ngiyazi kuwe nkulunkulu khona abazalwayo ngiyazi kuwe nkulunkulu kuletha ubukhosi ezulwini bazalwane akusilize ukuyidela uthi inkosi ngiyayibeke yami intando lethe yakho athi mayekhuluma uJesu athi mabecela ukuthandaza ukufundisa ukuthandaza athi anothi baba wethu osezulwini maliphathwe ngomgcwele igama lakho bese nithi umbuso wakho mawufike bese intando yakho hayi yethu yenzeke emhlabeni njengoba seyenziwe ezulwini athi anothi umbuso wakho lo umzala akhuluma ngawo elithi zikankulunkulu wayilethe wona umbuso ngenakuphela athi nithi mawufike bese ufika nentando yakhe bazalwane ngiyakhuleka sengithathe kade ngiyaxolisa kodwa lethi zikankulunkulu niqonde bazalwane umbuso lowo ukuthi umbuso kaNkulunkulu awusikho ukudla nokuphuza kodwa ungulunga nokuthula nenjabulo emoyeni ongcwele bazalwane uthi uJesu mayikhuluma ngalo mbuso uthi kuma ngikhipha amadimoni uma imungulo ikhuluma uma ke impumputhe ibona anokwazi ukuthi lo mbuso usofikile umbuso khona izinto yofika nazo kodwa ngathi awufiki nje ngathi emthandu Maria nyana ozozenza isithingithingana lithi zikankulunkulu wayeyintombi kuyigugu ukuba intombi lithi waye intombi futhi wasekushiwo wakwathi omnye umzalwane uMaria wamukela ihlazo noma engena ethempelini ekhulelwe wayeshwashwathi ehletshwa abazalwane walemukela ihlazo ukuthi uzolithwala ngoba le ngelosi ayikhulumanga ebandleni ikhulume kuye kuphela lwenojosefa uye wazi ukuthi yini la iphethe abazalwane abazilutho lintuthi bauthi omunye waye babembona engena emnyango babebona umsebenzi abavangeli babebona into yokushinyayezwa intombi eyichilwe endaweni ekhulelwe before umshado into nayojosefa wayefumlahlokulahlwa kodwa muze mayemukela ihlazo lithi uthi ngince gazi yakho Nkosi makwenzeke kimi njengokuthanda kwakho utethela umbuso ukuthi awufike bazalwane ingalo kaNkulunkulu yambulelwe bani bazalwane yambulelwe bani zonke into ezokhulunywa kule ndawo bazalwane ziyimessage bani ibani ubani ozwayo ubani ozokuzwa ubani ozoyizwa into ezokhulunywa kule ndawo kuzokhulunywa imfihlo kulula bazalwane imfihlo sihambe singazwanga nokuba imfihlo uma singakholwanga imessage just law yoqobo lwakhe kwela kubo ngakubo khona isihloko esithi ngokuba umprofethi yadelelwa kwela kubo lapho kulaphansi kwaleso sihlokwana kuthiwa uJesu wakwayeka iy'mpumputhe ezangakubo wawelela ngaphesheya wayovula ezangaphesheya iy'mpumputhe ngoba ngakubo kungekho noyedwa oyihlonipha indaba yokuvulwa kwalezi iy'mpumputhe abanye bayabuza ukuthi akusingani yambazini lena akusuyeni lo mfana esimaziyo kanti bakweshina umsebenzi azowenza wayeka ukwenza ngakubo wayokwenzela abantu bangaphesheya bezizwe leza bazalwane wayokwenzela abantu bangaphesheya bazokwemukela ababenele bangamboneza bavele bamlandela iy'xuku ababenele bengeza ukuthi nangeza balande iy'shosha zakubo wezeqe zakubo zasala zikhona ingakho kuney'mpumputhe ey'namagama kuthiwa kokhona impumputhe yase bani leya mpumputhe leya yathi kuba ngibone ingoba zazikhona ezinye iy'mpumputhe owaze wahamba uJesu ingabonanga noba bekhona uJesu yambulelwe bani le ngalo bazalwane yambulelwe bani uNkulunkulu uyathanda ukuhlala phakathi kwabantu kwakuyimvelo yakhe kwase-Edeni ukuba zohlala phakathi kwabantu kodwa uyafisa engathi angaba nama-careers nje abazoyithathe yabo bayibeke eceleni idream abazoyithathe yabo indlela bayibeke eceleni